Hello, everybody. This is Pahamar.
Hey, Pahamar. How are you?
I'm good. You must be Direwolf.
Let me check. Yep.
If you aren't, we're going to have a problem.
That could be a problem.
Good.
No,
you are Direwolf 20.
Yeah, it's all cool.
And I think we're on episode 33.
Oh, that's an episode.
I'm doing an intro. What are you doing?
I'm doing, apparently, fishing.
Why are you doing fishing? Oh, is it because we got these two things opened up in the end?
Yeah, I think so.
Biologist, fish sorter, automatic fisher, sawmill, incubator base, incubator top, and fish meal. And the farmer, a harvester, a planter, a chronotyper, a fertilizer, and industrial fertilizer. Well, I got good news. I'm ready to hand in a quest in bees and trees.
Really?
Yep. I managed to get myself some carbon bees and some destabilized bees. And with the other bees I had going, I've got everything handed in and ready to go.
Ooh, aren't you Mr. Fancy?
I am.
Alright, I'm apparently fishing.
Where are you fishing?
Where are you fishing?
Oh, yeah. We actually have a lot of fish for some reason. I don't know where we got them from, but we have a lot. It's probably not even necessary to set up that fisher, to be honest with you.
When did we get that many fish?
I don't know.
Did we have something set up at some point?
I don't think so, did we?
I don't know.
Yeah, so in the end...
YouTube audience, if you know where we got all that fish, please let us know.
Yeah, I have no idea where those fish came from. We've got the farmer and biologist. Do you want me to work on biologist and you can work on farmer?
I wanted to hand in a quest.
All right. We're handing in bees and trees stuff. All right, so comb collection. You collected some combs?
I did.
Sounds like a good time.
I took the right bag. I got epic bag. And I got amaranth stairs.
I got a legendary bag. And I got 64k storage.
I'm sorry, Morvi, but those amaranth stairs went right into the trash can.
Really?
Oh yeah, they totally did.
That, sir, is harsh.
It is, but sometimes when you play the game of blocks, you win or you craft. And I may have used that joke before.
I don't even know what, like, if that counts as a joke.
Look.
I'm just saying. I don't even
this
know what that
is. This is Sassy Skies with Direwolf 20.
I'm trying to just understand what you just said. And
I don't
a
even
lot of
know.
So
Direwolf has also currently got the auto-crafting system creating the remaining mysterious magnets that we need.
Yeah, apparently we need 8 total. We had 2 from Quest Rewards. We had 1 that I made the other day. And we have a bunch of... We have, like, almost 1,800 in stone. I just burned through a lot of it. I'm hoping that, you know, it's enough. How do we get blood in there? That's not a cool thing to be doing. But that's okay. If I don't have enough... I mean, I did a little bit of math. And I think I came up with I have enough end stone. So let's see, we just created 1, and I want to say it used something like 200 and something end stone. 256, that's what I calculated, right? Because it's 2 to the 8. So, yeah, we should have plenty of end stone for 5 more magnets. It'll probably be about 5 minutes or so for the crafting to finish, and then we'll be good.
Sounds good. Do you want me to work on the farmer stuff while that stuff's being crafted?
Sure, and I'll work on the fisher thingy crafting mechanic stuff.
Sounds good.
Okay, cool. Then we'll be back. I'm over at the old fishing hole. Near the house.
The old fishing hole.
Exactly.
You know, there's a better one now.
Is there?
Yeah, come on over here.
Ooh, fancy.
Don't you remember when I set this up? Do you need it to be a bit bigger?
No, I think I'm alright. You want to record?
Already am.
Right, Pahamar, I'm fishing.
You're fishing.
Yes.
You sick of it
So I'm
already?
using, I'm using one of these like fancy fishing rods from Mariculture, and I'm terrible at fishing, by the way. Right, I'm gonna do the up and down thing because apparently way easier to do. Sweet, I've been catching tons of fish. So apparently what I need to do, if I want to get like an automated way of doing this, I need to let me actually clear this out. Let's active with signal. Just gonna break and replace this vat. I need to melt some fish. So I'm wondering if I can just melt this dude. Does that work? Maybe. It might need to be. Oh, you know what? It needs to be the raw kind. It can't be the unraw kind. Fish oil 25 millibuckets, 10% chance for bone. Fish oil 17, 25 millibuckets. So that's a lot more. So I'm gonna melt these guys and see what I get. What I want to get are some wooden fishing rods. And in order to get those, I need a polished stick, which comes from polished planks, which comes from polished logs, which is 30,000 millibuckets of fish oil. That's a lot of fish oil. How do I get that much fish oil? That seems like a lot of fish oil. I feel like I need to fish some more, Bahamar.
Yep, and I'm
Do you have
helping you
any
with that.
more? Do we have any more raw fish in here? Let's see. Raw squid. Raw calamari. That's hunger overhaul. Raw squid. Doesn't mention how much fish oil I might get.
There you go. I made you a bigger fishing hole.
Thank you, sir. You're very kind. If I get this, I can eventually get the automatic fisher, which requires some kind of wood, and yeah, I need those polished sticks for the wooden fishing rod. So, and some kind of raw fish to go along with the automatic fisher, and that'll allow me to automate this whole fishing process that we need to do. So, how much fish oil do we have? 1775. All right, I clearly have a bit more fishing to do because I need 30,000. I don't even know how to get 30,000 though. Well, I guess there's like 20,000 in there. I guess. All right, let's see. Auto eject items and fluids. Cool. All right. I guess there's some upgrades I can put in the crucible furnace. Let's see.
Here I am trying to get garlic.
Yeah. Basic material. I'm just taking a look at the books to see what I can do. Fishing, breeding, basic materials, the sea witch's guide, the factory, and how to dive. I don't know what the factory is, but we'll see if that has the information I want. I want to see if there's upgrades I can insert in this thing. Crucible furnace. Doesn't really mention it.
There's like so
There's
many
like so many
seeds.
seeds. Yeah, I know, right? There's plans and paintbrushes. There's a lot of crazy stuff in Mariculture. Oh, that's neat. Right, I need to do more fishing, and that's probably going to be a little boring. So, do you want to come back when we're ready to do stuff?
But it's so exciting me breaking all this tall grass for garlic seeds.
I know, I know.
Yeah, let's come back.
Okay. Oh, Bahamar.
Oh, direwolf.
I'm trying to figure out how to do this, and I think I've just figured it out, maybe? Oh, look at that. Sweet.
What have you done?
I've expanded our vat.
Oh, it's a
Oh, it's a
multi-block.
multi-block.
And why is there a bit of
Yeah.
wood in the
There's a bit
middle?
of wood in the middle.
Well, that's what you need to do what you need to do.
Oh, to make that polished wood you were talking about?
Talking about.
Yeah, I think you need 30,000. So I'm sitting here trying to figure out like why is only having 6,000, and I put some wood in there and it wasn't using it. So I'm like, all right, it doesn't use it. So turns out it's a multi-block.
Very
It's kind
cool.
of
Very
cool, right?
cool.
So let's cook this stuff up. That should get me some more of this stuff. It looks like it still says on the tooltip here that it's only got 6,000 inside, but let's see what happens when I cook this stuff up. Maybe it's just misrepresenting how much it really has. Maybe the whale tooltip is wrong about it. That could be the case. But I unfortunately have more fishing to do.
I have a quest
I
raid
have.
hand in.
What?
I know, I'm like super awesome and stuff.
You kind of are.
Here, I just
So
gotta
we
get
got
some
the
more quartz.
farmer.
More quartz.
Oh, look, he had a consume task too. Oh, wow, you had to get a whole bunch of seeds, huh?
Yep, so
Yes.
once I finished making all the MFR stuff here, it wanted a bunch of seeds, and I spent a bit of time trying to get this garlic seed, but after that, we're
Right
good
after
to
that,
go.
we're good to go.
Oh, look at me. I just got a bunch of mariculture stuff. That's kind of convenient.
I got a bunch of beehives.
Oh, I got an RF fishing rod. That's cool. It looks like a pretty good fishing rod too, from the very little I know about this mod.
We've
And a
been
bunch of
over the
bees.
MFR fishing rod before.
Have we?
The
What did we
dynamite one?
discover about it? Huh?
The dynamite one?
No, this one's like RF powered and it's not dynamite.
Ooh.
Yeah, no. There we go. Sweet. This is way better. Oh, and I'm catching raw fish too. So I'm guessing there's like two kinds of fish that you can catch. There's either raw fish, which is what you use to make the fish oil, which is what I'm working towards. And then there's the not raw fish. Here, Bahamar, you need this.
What's this?
Little bit of experience for you.
I'm smarter.
Yay!
Yay.
Well, that was a cool hand-in. I'm happy about that because it got me some good stuff. It's really not too bad fishing because it seems like you have a higher chance of getting stuff earlier without waiting a million years. Like vanilla fishing, there's like usually a long delay. This one, it's sometimes the minute I throw the thing in, it's ready to catch, and sometimes it's like maybe 5 seconds tops. So it's pretty good. So I've got more of this to do, but I'm thinking this is working for us.
Let's see, while you're doing that, do you want me to work on some more of the bragging rights quests?
Oh yeah, see now we have a fish oil 64 20 mil buckets. That's cool. Yeah, go for it, dude.
Because we're just
Okay,
still
so
waiting
let's.
on the magnets for the bee stuff.
Right.
And I got two pulverizers downstairs pulverizing nether quartz blocks.
Okay.
Because we need a lot of quartz, so. That's what I was setting up
That's what I'm saying.
before. Because you've seen before that I had the hopper and the gold chest over a pulverizer downstairs.
Yeah.
Well, now I've just added another hopper and a chest to the one beside it. So we got
Cool.
two
So we
that we
got.
can just dump tons of items in. But, wow. It's kind of weird looking at all this and knowing that we're almost done.
I know. We have kind of a nice base here, I have to say.
Yeah, in before people ask for world download.
Yeah.
Maybe we can give
Yeah,
it to him
maybe
at
we
the
can.
end. Oh man,
Oh man.
do you remember that
Remember
chest we
that?
put with the hearts at the back of the house?
Yeah.
Totally just flew by it.
Nice. We're like, hey, we better break this glass in case of emergency. And then we got like 200 hearts, and then we got a lot more hearts, and then we're like, yeah, we don't need to worry
Yeah,
about
we're
those hearts.
currently at
We're at
243
200.
lives.
Yeah, I know, it's crazy, right? All right, so I'm just waiting for more fish to cook into fish oil. So, do you want to come back again when that's done?
Well, let me just see what boring thing I'm gonna craft, because I'm not gonna like film the crafting of this stuff, because it's just monotonous.
Yeah, we're
But
just sitting there crafting in a window.
why don't I work on the Mine Factory Reloaded and the Applied Energistics ones?
Okay, I'm gonna throw like a hopper and a chest on this thing just so I can not have to wait.
On your vat?
No, on the melting point thingy.
The melting point thingy. The crucible
This thing.
furnace.
Yeah. So I can just put raw, anything that's raw goes in here apparently. Raw.
Raw, 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 raw.
Raw. Exactly.
I can't believe I just made a
Okay.
Lady Gaga reference.
I didn't get
It's because you're
it. Because
old.
you're old. I think I'm proud that I didn't get that reference.
Yeah, and you
Yeah,
probably
you
should be
probably.
proud.
Okay. So you should be ashamed.
I am ashamed daily.
Right, good. All right, guys, we'll be back once I'm done fishing.
And when I'm done making these things.
Cool. All right, Pahamar, the vat is full of fish oil.
That looks like soup.
Oh yeah, it's boiling up too. Look at that. And the thing is, I've got even more fish oil. I might need a little bit more than I've got. I might need a little bit more than I have resources for, but we're at least close so we can see it, and then I'll do the auto fishing crafting thing because that's what I need to craft for this quest I'm working on. Pahamar got the easy quest, I think. Yeah, I'm just saying.
Who had bees?
Yeah. Check it out. I put a little mascot on the fish
I saw
thing.
that. You got a clownfish. You're cooking Nemo.
Cooking. I'm not cooking him. He's the one not getting cooked. Everything else is getting cooked. He is not. He's hanging out as a mascot and he's smiling at us.
Well, he may be dead because you put him on a sign.
Nah, he was already dead.
Dire
Don't you
Wolf is
feel
a
that way?
merciless
Wolf is a
killer.
merciless killer. Clearly. Right, so now I need.
Yay. I got the tiny drop I needed.
Hooray!
And it still didn't. What the?
What the what?
Still not doing the thing. I'm having trouble making ceramic dye.
Oh.
Because it shares a recipe with porcelain clay. There we
Hooray, I
go.
got the automatic fisher.
The oh, and I totally
Hopefully the
missed
rest of
it.
these things are not that hard. I was just crafting.
Oh, okay.
Sawmill and incubators now. So a sawmill doesn't look too hard actually. And the fact that it's already done. Incubator, base and top. So this looks like it's a little bit more tricky. I need some light blue dye. That doesn't look so bad. Light blue stained clay. All right. All right, so that's one down. And that'll work. Hooray! I might have just finished that quest. I did! Now I have a consume task. I need peat and mycelium. Wow. I need 1,000 peat and 1,000 mycelium, Mr. Bahamar.
We probably have 1,000 mycelium.
We do, but we don't have 1,000 peat.
We
Oh
have
wait, we do.
49,000 peat.
We have a lot of peat. I
We've been
guess we were
getting
getting it from that. Yeah, that's awesome.
mycelium and peat from these oh, pardon me, sludge boilers.
Nice.
And your golem is out here again.
Is he? What's he doing down there?
He's dumb.
He's dumb.
Why?
I don't know why he's dumb.
Well, what'd you do to him? It's probably your
Nothing. I
fault.
let him
Nothing.
in. Look, he's your
So,
child.
what?
He is. You made him.
I didn't.
You're
I wouldn't
responsible
call him
for his
my
well-being.
child. I don't know if I'd go that far. I'm automatic fishering. Maybe.
No. You're probably gonna need some power over there, aren't you?
I should have some power going into it. Yeah, it's just slow. I can speed it up though. I made some speed upgrades.
Where
There's
do you
like
have
four or
this
five
thing?
tiers. It's down underneath the base. Right here. There's like three or four tiers of these speed upgrades that you can put installed, and basically to get anything higher than I have right now requires titanium, and I was being lazy.
Well,
I don't
there
know
we
if all
go,
these
there we
baits will
go.
work, but I'm putting them in there.
Okay.
I'm gonna tell this thing not to auto eject because I kind of want to see what it gets, and then I'll auto eject into it in a minute. So what was I making? Oh yeah, I need to get the peat and the mycelium.
Yeah, you just need to hand those in. What was I working on? Bragging right.
I'm just manually submitting because it's not that hard.
Got about half the things crafted so far. Although I'm sure that at the end of it, it's going to be like, oh, you also need to make this other wave of things.
I handed in.
Wait,
and
that
I got
means...
more things. I got the exact same reward I got a minute ago. Which is all the mariculture stuff.
And I got slimy saplings, blood saplings, and amaranth saplings.
Nice. That means we can finish the jack of all trades. So we need 4 nether iridium ore. To get nether iridium, you will have to go to the nether and do some mining.
Well, we have one of them.
We do have 1 nether iridium ore, but we need more nether iridium ore. I don't know where we got 1 nether iridium ore, but I guess we have to go to the nether now, right?
Well, you are in charge of nether.
I am?
Yep.
How'd I get that job?
Because you have the magical armor and the wand of death.
Wand of death. So yeah, I'm getting fish now down here. That's kind of cool. I'm going to turn auto-eject on. That should spit it out into the ME interface, which would be cool, I presume. That's where it's going to spit it out to? Or maybe not? I don't know, we'll leave it for a bit, and if it doesn't auto-eject, then maybe it'll only auto-eject new things that it harvests, because it didn't get something just now. Maybe that's how it works. It's alright. We'll leave it and we'll see what happens. Alright, so I'm heading to the nether then? Is that what I'm doing?
Yep, you gotta go hunt for some iridium ore. Iridium ore. Oh wait, couldn't we just use an ender quarry?
In the nether?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably.
That seems like a much more humane way of doing this.
There's a way to do it with alchemic chemistry, too, by the way.
Really?
Yeah. I'm going to go look in the nether and just see how painful this is, and then if it's painful, we can either do the ender quarry or we can do the alchemical chemistry. The minute I got in here, I got, like, assaulted by bad things.
Of course.
Supreme pizza. We apparently have a witch in here for no reason. Oh, it's a villager. Oh, your Mistcraft villager wandered into the nether. I'm finding nether lead ore, nether copper ore. I'm looking for nether iridium ore. Anybody see any? I found nether diamond ore. Normally I'd be excited about that, but not today. Is there like a certain Y level that it tends to be at? Do you know anything about this stuff?
I have no clue.
Found another iron ore. Silver. Coal. I don't know. Should I fly around for a little bit and then come back, or?
That seems like a good plan.
Yeah, because it might be a while before I find any, if ever.
All right, well, guess we'll be back.
Guess we'll be back.
We will. That's weird. Oh, okay. Ah, right. Okay. All right, Pahimar. I looked far and wide in the nether. Guess what I found?
Nothing.
Nothing. Like, not even a little something. Now, I'm not going to go, like, crazy in there, especially when there's a way to craft this thing. So, apparently, alchemical chemistry gives us this option. Just got to toss this in here, and it should start brewing. And that should get us the iridium we need. Hooray! Another iridium ore! We still have one in the AE system, right?
Correct.
Good. Well, I've got 3 of them.
So... we're done.
Maybe. We still have bragging rights to do.
And we still have magnets to make, apparently.
Yeah, it's slowly but surely doing that.
Actually, it
no,
stopped.
It's done. So let's see. Let me get mag. Did you stop it?
No, it stopped on
no,
its
it
own.
stopped on.
Okay. Do you
I've
have.
restarted it.
Restarted.
All right, cool. So yeah, we have four of them, and it's, you know what it is we're just like low on a lot of resources.
Yeah, because it needs a lot.
Yeah, it needs a lot to make those eight magnets, dude. That's a crazy amount of magnets.
So
mostly what we're actually low on is nether quartz, believe it or not. That's what we got low on. So
yeah,
that's why
yeah.
you set up this pulverizer thing down here.
Yep.
Cool. Well, at least it's, you know, doing its thing. There's, we could also use, I think, the pillar quartz block if we want in the recipe, because we have a bit of them, so might not be a terrible thing to swap that out, but I don't want to do that, because then it'll just mess up the future one. So we'll let it go, and we'll see what it does. Should we claim reward for Jack of All Trades?
Sure.
Okay, here goes. Dun, 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 dun. So I've got a completion sign, and I got a legendary bag that had a potion flask in it. Fire resistance, fancy. Now,
these strong boxes contain things.
That's what I'm gathering.
In my legendary bag, I got precision shears.
I'm assuming the strong boxes contain the same things. Wow, this strong box contains a lot of strong boxes.
Same here.
Oh,
same here.
It's got a ton of stuff in it. Holy cow. I mean, there's a lot of some of these things. Owner Jaded Cat, thermal expansion. Okay, cool.
Whoa.
Yeah,
whoa.
Some of these things have, like, serious
aren't
business
these
items.
Aren't these all the rewards?
Oh, is it? No, these are all the quest items? No, well, maybe. I don't know what. Maybe. Might be all the rewards. I'm feeling like it might be. Ah, look at that. That's a lot of stuff. Fireworks. Some lie. Ooh, I got the cake as a lie. Nice.
I got something for you.
I got something for you.
Ooh, do you?
There you go.
There you
64
go.
64 by 1 infinities. Oh, infinity. Interesting. Hooray, axe of the stream. Hey, there's a mysterious magnet in here. It's a level 8.
Take it. Take it.
I took it. You look for one too. You should have one. It's in one of them. So that gets us up to like a grand total of 7-ish. And the crafting stopped again. Did you change something in the A system?
Nope. Wow, there's a lot of
stuff in here.
Yeah. Did you find your magnet?
I'm still going through a lot of this stuff.
Alright. It should be in one of them. Yeah, the A system keeps not crafting for a minute. It's resetting the crafting mechanic. It's weird. It's like the A system's resetting every now and then. Do we have anything that's doing that automatically?
Not that I'm aware of.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah, we're
okay,
almost there.
Hit it.
What, the mysterious magnet?
Yeah, is that the one that says infinity?
No, it's in a different chest than that one. It was the bottom right strong box, I think. And there was like two full rows of strong boxes. I guess this is all the different rewards you can possibly get. I'll take it. So let's look in the book. I want to see what else we have to do. So that's the end of the end. We just have to do those magnets, which are currently crafting, and then a few bragging rights.
Yep.
Do you want to come back next episode and finish up bragging rights? And then I think we're pretty much done here.
Let me find this magnet.
All right, find the magnet. I'm still trying to craft the one that we need, and it's like, nah, I'm good.
Found it.
Nice. Just throw it in the AE system for me, and hopefully this one will eventually... Yeah, it keeps derping up. Might be because we're, like, completely out of gold. I don't even know.
I'm smelting it as fast as I can.
I know, me too. I don't know. Alright, so we'll come back next episode. We'll finish up that magnet quest, and then we have a couple more bragging rights, and then I think we're pretty much done here, sir.
My goodness, we're gonna wrap up on episode 34, probably.
Are we gonna do something cool for the final episode?
What coolness do you have in mind? Or shall we...
I don't know.
Shall we scheme that off camera?
We should. You're the king of doing cool things.
Well, I don't have industrial craft nukes on here, so...
Oh, that's unfortunate.
I'm sure we can figure something out.
We will try our best. We better make a backup, though, because I'm thinking people will want... I've seen a lot of requests for world download, so... I don't know how feasible that is, but...
I think when we're done, we'll give him a world back, a world download.
Okay, that sounds like a plan. All right, guys, so for now, Darvel20 and Pahimar signing off on what's probably going to be the second to last episode of the Agrarian Skies series. We'll be back next time to finish this thing up. All right, guys, take it easy.
See you guys.